Hello everyone, and welcome back to the walkthrough! How quickly will I beat Mario? I guess we're gonna see, but anyway, there's a lot of fringe on the screen, so there's a lot more roll area than it actually looks like. But, I'm kinda between clubs here, so I'm gonna hit a little bit long. Oh shoot! I'm gonna miss it that on purpose to try and cut off the power. I think it's still gonna be long! Yep. Yeah, this screen is kinda tricky to hit. Sorta, kinda. Especially if the wind is with you. And Link's course... I should say Link's Club course... kinda tricky to work with sometimes, because it typically has high winds on holes. And that's, again, typical of Link's courses. Because there's not many trees to cut off said wind. No, leave me a little bit more. Okay, that looks good. Try and chip this in here. I don't think I hit it hard enough. Oh, I did. But it didn't quite go in. Alas. Okay. So... we tie. It's kind of a... yeah, it kind of feels weird to tie in with all those wins on the front nine. Next oval! I don't even think I need the power shot this, because the wind's gonna really make my ball fly here. Although... all this junk going on in the fairway here... that might be trouble. So maybe what I'll do is aim over here... and hope... with all my might that I don't get in the heath. But I think this is gonna be alright. Oh no! Go! Oh! And when you get in the heath, you just never know how it's gonna come out of the heath. But I am pretty close to the green, so it might not matter all that much. Because the closer you are, the less your lie's random probability really matters. Because the distance, you know, of the percentage that cuts off or you gain or whatnot that you're not expecting just isn't as many yards. But anyway, I'm gonna hit probably around there is going to be the safe bet. Max power, get it out of the heath, and hope that it goes. Yep, that's gonna be pretty nice. No, he's putting. I probably would have done the same, really. Ooh! Oh, really? 1 inch for one stroke, and that's all that mattered. Well, actually, I shouldn't say that. The hole's proportion to an actual real-life hole is definitely not the regulation size 4 inches. It's more like a foot and a half or something like that. It just seems really, really big. I mean, yeah. This looks okay. Okay, I was just worried that it wasn't going to carry the heath. But that turned out fine. As I say, I'm very aggressive on par 5s to try and get those eagles. And certain par 4s, actually, if I can drive them in one. He should be good there. Yeah, that's nice. So he can probably make the green in 2 himself. But the question is, will he? Probably. That looks really well struck, based on the power and the wind. It's long, but he's on. I'm gonna try and get as close as I possibly can, though. Okay, fairway with it up there. Whoop. I wish myself luck. Oh, it hit the semi-rough. That's gonna cut the power off. I wonder if I should try and putt this. Yeah, I think I'm gonna try and putt this. I know I'm in a divot, but I still think this is gonna be a better result than a chip. Okay, so I'm gonna hit it about there because of the divot, and... oh, nah, it's okay. Actually, maybe my chip would have been better, because I could have landed it softer than that. I don't know now. But we'll never know. Oh! Nice one, Mario! Wow! Was not expecting that, considering how he's been playing. Alright. What's he got? It's probably something in the fairway. Because his spirits are probably running high now. Or not. Whatever. He's fine. that's a pretty risky shot. Well, maybe not. Because I was going to say, if I hit into some, like, this side of the slope, and, oh, like, somewhere around on this side of the slope or something like that, what'll happen is it'll roll into the water, most likely. But, you know what, I don't think I have to even bother with that. I'll just aim over there and put myself in the fairway. Even if I miss it over there, it should be just fine, because it's a really, really wide patch of fairway, which is a rarity on this course. Alright. And this is a tiny green, though, so it's like wide fairway, tiny green. Narrow fairway, wide green. Okay, maybe not all the time, but just how things seem to be, I don't know. This actually looks pretty good. I think it's going to be really good, actually. Oh, just barely in the semi-rough, really. If I were him, yeah, I would chip that, not putt it. Oh, nice shot. Wow. Alright, so, got the pressure on me to make this putt, which I most certainly will not miss, because I'm only 4.9 feet away. And dormy hole! And... Oh, that's a good shot. I was a little bit concerned that it was going to go in the semi-rough. I mean, well, not semi-rough, but heath. But it didn't. Anyway, I'm going to aim over there and hope for the best. Uh-oh. Okay, I'm good. I thought that that little miss hit was going to send me over into the heath, but no, the wind helped me stay left of that. As a matter of fact, the miss hit probably helped me more than anything stay away from trouble, because I might have been in the bunker then. Anyway, I'm gonna go for the green and two, of course. Par four, after all. And backspin. Ooh, I think that's gonna end up in the semi-rough. Oh, green edge, really. Interesting. It looks like it's mostly off the green edge, but nope, not really. Just the large ball sprites of the overworld, I guess. I should say the whole screen type thing, and no, that's too far left. What were you thinking, Mario? Okay, a little bit too... No, wait. I want to make this putt and end with a bang. Hopefully... Yeah! And there we go! Another match! It bites the dust! Woohoo! Yeah! And that is the last match of the game! That means I've got one more thing to do. And I think you know what that thing is. Well, it's more than... Well, I should say two things to do. There's still that one-up mushroom that I'm not sure of in the locker room. And then there is the golf guru's pitch and putt. Alright! And now, I'd like to show you something that happened off-camera when I was setting up the Azalea save file so I could show you, you know, the kid in the tree thing. You know, kid being in the tree. If you go to the options and go to save data... No, you don't. It's not that. It's status, best shots. There we go. Look what I got here! Look at what I got here! I was just waiting for a time when I had enough time at the end of a part to show you this. And this is the time! Albatross City, baby! Here we go. This is it! This is the shot! Oh my god, it's coming! Yeah, I hit that at max power because I figured the lie would cut it off, and then the wind would help me push over to the hole, and it just rolls right in there. How you like those apples? And thus, you were able to see an albatross in this walkthrough. By the way, albatrosses are even rarer than hole-in-ones, so I was actually not expecting to get an albatross this walkthrough, but I was expecting a hole-in-one somewhere in there, but I ended up getting one of each. So that pleases me greatly. And with that, I'm gonna end off the part here. I hope you enjoy, and I'll see you in the next part, when I do... the place of death. Golf cruise, pitch a butt!